Oh my goodness, can you believe it? Here we are, starting the final installation, one might say, of good old Super Mario 64. Don't know why I missed a door right there, but let me see something. Let me just see one little. What is this? Big Boo's haunt. That's what I thought. There is a thing that I have forgotten to get back in the big old Boogly Boo level. Don't you guys remember that? I didn't remember that until just right now. I was thinking about it and I was like, you know, I didn't have the little higgity hat that I gotta put on that Mario, you know, he's gotta wear his hat. You know, his parents always tell him, Mario, keep your hat on. But he's like, you can't tell me what to do anymore. I'm a grown man. I have my own plumbing business. So, you don't gotta tell me when to put on my damn hat. So, here we go. Oh god, I'm knocking over the microphone and everything. So, we gotta go up on in here. And you might be thinking, yo, what are you thinking, man? There's nothing up here. There ain't nothing up here that you ain't got no business up here, brother. Well, I messed up because I was supposed to get the hat first. So, we're off to a good start so far. We only did one thing and we already made a mistake. Don't know where the darn hat even is. So, we gotta find a way to get to the hat. So we need to get that little blue hat over there and then jump over here as fast as our little Super Mario legs can. So that we can, where's the damn thing? I'm at a loss for words, ladies and gentlemen. Don't know how to get the hat. Oh, is it just over here? Oh, God, I'm a big old Dumbo, aren't I? Alright, so yeah, it's right here. After all that. So, we just gotta get the hat. Run our little Mario legs over here, and then, oh, Mario, what are you doing? You're messing me up, man. Shit on my asshole, come on. No, come on, hurry up, Mario. We don't got time for this. No! Oh, you dick. If Mario didn't have to hold on to that ledge like that, we wouldn't have had a problem. So, gotta go get the hat again. Guys, aren't we off to a good start? Already making mistakes left and right over here? Alright, so. Fucking camera. Alright, didn't grab on that time, so that's a plus. Alright, so we gotta do a little super duper jump, go on in here, and all we gotta do is kill this eye, if he'd fucking look at us. Hey. Look at me. Do a little spinny spin-a-magoo, and he'll go round and round and round like a merry-go-round and turn into a little yellow sweet and spicy star, and then we're gonna jump right in there just like it's a trampoline and collect the goods. And you know, to celebrate our start to this nice little video here, the final video, I'm gonna take a good old swig of this good old tequila that I still have sitting around down here from the last time. I don't know what's with me and this tequila lately, but it's good stuff. So let me just,
That's a lot.
That was one very large mouthful of tequila. So, I think we finished this one last time, right? I don't know where it is. Oh, yeah, Tall Tall Mountain. Alright, so. Now, we already did this. What am I doing? We don't gotta go in there anymore. I don't remember now what we've done, but we haven't done. We did that shit world. God, am I glad we got that over with. Now, this world, it's kind of a love-hate relationship, you know? Because I think this world is really cool, but it's fucking really annoying at the same time. So, there's certain missions you can do when you're big, and there's certain missions you can do when you're small. I just chose to go into big one for no reason. I don't know why. So this one's called Pluck the Big Old Dick Piranha Flower. And what you gotta do is you gotta pluck the dick right off the piranha flower. I think this is all you gotta do. I think this is the mission. Not 100% sure. Who? So you just have to kick their asses. Whoa! No! Mario, what are you cheering about? That was a mistake. So now we gotta swim our little Mario legs. I don't even think we can get back up there when we're baby Mario. Oh, I might have to do something else, actually. I don't even know what we're gonna do now. Let's just, let's see where the world takes us. And that's what we'll do. Just gonna make my way over to this good old grass over here. And, oh, wow, how interesting. A cannon that I can't use. Great. Alright, so let's go. Let's make our way over here. Get blown up there somehow. I don't know how I knew that was gonna happen. I just took a guess. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Making our way downtown. Walking fast. Kissing ass. Isn't that how the song goes? What am I doing? Am I gonna turn big? Oh, yeah, big boy Mario! That's what they call me. Oh, God, this looks like it's gonna be. Oh, why did I try to go fast? Well, at least this will give me another opportunity to try the piranha plant thing. Let's try this again. I'm gonna do the jump kick from now on so I don't risk falling off the edge anymore. How do you like that? Just a whoo! Just a one single, like Michael Jackson style whoo! That's how I'm gonna do it. Alright, come on. Where are you suckers? Any more, you guys? Yeah, that's right. Keep them coming, boys and girls. Ah, that was easy. Why didn't I just do that the last time? I don't know. Papa don't know. Yes. We flucked the fuck the piranha flower. I don't know what the next thing is. Maybe we should be small. I don't know, because I don't even know what it is yet. Isn't that interesting? You go in the big painting, and it makes you baby Mario, and you the tip top of the big old island. Well, oh, those are some nice bounces. What am I doing? I need to take the turtle shell. I don't know why. Come back here, turtle. Whatever, I'm not going to take it. I was going to take it because I thought it would be faster. But now if I sit here dicking around the whole time trying to get it from him, you know, it's not actually faster now, is it? No. God, get out of here, fire boy. Blow me. Why didn't it blow? No! Why didn't it blow me that time? I was supposed to get blown. Mario likes it when he's blown. Let me get that turtle shell, baby. Yes, thank you for your body. Now you're gonna freeze to death so that I can ride freely. Except I don't think I can. Damn it! I shouldn't have taken the turtle shell. That was a mistake. Can't even go down there when I'm small Mario. I gotta be big Mario. Maybe I'll just do this star over here. I don't know. Why not? Oh! What? There's nothing over here? What's the point of that? Great, Mario! Just skydive right down to your death. This level was not supposed to be difficult. Alright, so let me try this one more time. Why would a damn blow me up there? Yeah, I know. Game over, Mario. 97 stars. That's me. Okay. We're off on the fucking other adventure. You know, God, I'm thinking about just doing a different stage for now, because that one's just not having it right now. Oh, me, oh my, oh Mario. All right, let's be calm here. Let's assess the situation and see if we can get... Fuck Mario! God. Get out of here, turtle boy. This worked the first time. Look, that's what's supposed to happen, you dicks. Why doesn't that happen all the time? I don't know what the fucking problem is with this game. Why it doesn't want me to win at all. I'm just trying to win. That's all I want in life, is to be a winner. Winner, winner. Chicken dinner. Alright, god damn, we finally made it. Ugh. This video, I might have to imply some editing. I don't know if I want to keep all that shit in there, that was ridiculous. God, get up there! Alright. Well, we made it. Now what? Was it in that box right there? Is that what I was supposed to get? Well, it was cool to the tip top of the mountain. That's not the tip top. This is just, like, kind of the top. I was at the tip top. Where's one where I have to get all the holes? What's this one? Ah, rematch with Koopa the Dick. Where are you, Koopa? You're not fucking Koopa the Quick, are you? No, you're just fucking... You're just a turtle. Where are you, boy? Aw, he's up... That's a flag. I don't know if that's where he is, though. Take me the fuck up there. You better take me up there. Stop it, Mario. Can't believe that wind. So what, is this the end? So where does it start? Where are you, Koopa Man? Maybe he's somewhere else then, I don't know. You gotta fucking find this guy. What are you doing over here? Long time no see. Oh, yeah, remember when I kicked your ass the first time? Well, it'd be nice if you, like, told me which way to go. I don't even know where we're... I mean, I know where the end is, but that doesn't really help me, like, on the way. Oh, God, I'm getting murdered on the way there. This fucking wind. It's not fair. He's probably heavier than me. The wind wouldn't even hinder him. That was the easiest race in the world. Whoa, you were actually pretty close behind me. No way, you beat me again. Well, that's right, because I'm the fastest motherfucker this side of the Mississippi, Koopa. And don't you ever forget it, me, Super Duper Duper Mario. Now I'm gonna drink the rest of this tequila. Ugh. Alright. I wanna do the one when you with the holes. Get the dicks in there, Mario. Five itty bitty secrets. Oh, this is one with the holes, except now I'm Big Mario, and I didn't want to be Big Mario. For the five itty bitty secrets, you have to be Wait, what did I just say? You have to be Big Mario. Whatever. So I'm gonna have to do a different mission. You know what I'm gonna do? I'll show you what I'm gonna do. Get back there, you dickhead. I'm gonna get up here. Because I want to go in this little piece of wood over here. Alright, I gotta get off this thing. Get me off this thing. Alright. I'm gonna go in here. But this thing is like a real pain in the ass to walk on. I'm gonna do Mario Vision for this. Alright, come on, Mario. Don't mess me up now. We got this. Yes! Shit, what's that sound? Oh wait, this is just for the red coins in here? I mean, I guess I can do the red coins, because I messed up this mission anyway. Whoa, Mario, you're getting too excited. Ugh. Alright, where? Oh god, oh no, Mario! Alright. Should I get the 100 coins maybe as well? Is there only 2 blue coins? Oh, what am I doing? Why'd you do that? What's the point of that island over there? I don't understand why you'd want to go over there. There's nothing there, right? What the hell? That boulder hit me like 18 miles out. How come sometimes that wind is like... No! 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 What the fuck? Such bullshit. I don't understand what's going on. Why the wind isn't coming sometimes. Alright. Please, just let me get across this shit. What the fuck? I honestly can't fucking believe that the game is just being such a dick right now and not even... The wind is supposed to come up! I don't know why it's not doing it. It's the biggest bullshit in the world. Yeah, here I am in the fucking mansion again. Why did I just jump off the damn edge? So now what do I do? Oh, here I am in my favorite spot. Fuck! How many itty bitty secrets do I need? 5? Well, there's 1. Alright, there's 2. Oh my god! Get that Goomba out of here! Alright, there's 2. What the hell are the odds of that? That it would just fall right down there! God, this level's a bunch of bullshit. What are you fucking looking at? Are those even supposed to be Goombas? What are those? Oh, no, I'm getting impatient! Mario, no! Oh my fucking god! Fucking game over! Great, what's the point of a game over? Didn't even do anything, I could just go right back in. There's no penalty for your game over. Except making me walk all the way back over here. Fuck you! Alright. Alright, Mario, just one more, alright? Just... hang in there and just get that one last one. Damn it, Mario! The cannon hole. Oh, it is a cannon hole? Oh, real descriptive. Where the hell is that? Just on a piece of grass? Apparently it's not here. There's fucking fires there. How am I supposed to find that star? No! Gonna fucking be able to speedrun this shit by the time I'm done when I've gotten so much practice. Yeah, there's one. No! Well, I need these anyway. Fuck that fucking fire! How many, like, every opportunity it gets to burn me, it burns me. Was I not trying to get that fucking cannon hole earlier? That cannon fire! Oh my god. No! What did he even wall kick off of? Mar, you bounce off everything like a basketball. Get back up there. Oh, that's where it is, all the way over there on that stupid thing. So that's what that's for? Alright. Now, how do I get over there? I know I'm gonna fucking fall off the edge right here. Oh, fuck this jump. I do not see good things coming out of this. Oh, God! No! No! Alright, I'm safe up here, temporarily. Come on, Mario, just... just please be good to me here for one moment. Oh, it's not even over here, I gotta, like, jump down there. Alright, please. Just don't mess this up. Taking my time. Oh, yes! Oh! My god, Mario, that 100th star was the hardest one in the entire game so far. Oh god, what should I do now? 100 coins? Get that god, I can't even imagine getting 100 coins. Well, I guess that's what I'm doing, though. Why would I want to one-up? Do you get more piranha plants that come out of here or not? Or just that fucking one? Alright, so. I gotta kill all these piranha plants because they also give me coins. Oh god, I'm already getting my ass burned. When your ass burns, take aspirin. Where are you? There you are, you big, dumb, spotted dick. I think this guy just drops the fucking thing. Oh, no. You guys done yet? I don't want the stinking star. I already got that one. It's like one of the only fucking 2 stars I've gotten in this stage so far. Thank you very much. And I'm very proud of it. Oh! Fuck, is that fucking fish gonna fucking eat me? Alright. I think maybe it was just that 100th star, you know? Yeah, 100th star. Maybe from now on it'll be smooth sailing. That, just getting over that 100 mark was difficult. But you know, we're all on a roll now. It's all... Do you get any coins for spinning around this one? I know in the other stages you do. Oh, wow, nice. That was just a guess. Alright, now I gotta kill the turtle boy, because the turtle boy will give us some shit. I also want to get the red guy. Fuck you, red boy. Huzzah! Kicking the turtle's ass, getting the blue coin. Oh, fucking great. Alright, slide on your belly all the way down. Now, I'm not even gonna fucking... What? Why isn't the cannon open? It was open in the other one. Why isn't it open this time? I do not want to try to make this jump right now. Because I'm finally, you know, at a good pace here. I do not want to fucking... Oh god, here it goes, my fucking favorite part. What the fuck? You can't make that jump otherwise. It's goddamn outrageous. I don't understand what you're supposed to do with this fucking jump. It's impossible otherwise. No! I don't want your stupid fucking star. Not that one. I want a star. No! You piece of shit, fish! I'm not even gonna go that way. I'm not even gonna try to make that jump. Cause it's not gonna fucking happen. I'm going up here. I'm playing with the Goombas. Taking their fucking coins. You can't even kill the Goombas with the shell? No! The only way I can get the cannon back is if I'm Big Mario again, which I can't do unless I try to make this jump again, which, holy shit, I don't even, like, want to try to make this jump now that I've done all this. Like, if I fuck this up, I will turn the fucking console off. I swear to God, I will actually turn the game off if I mess this shit up. Fuck you, no! Is this fucking fish gonna fucking eat me again? Holy fucking shit. Right. Fucking stop stomping the ground, Mario! What are you doing? Kicking! Come back out! Fuck you. God, where are these fucking piranha plants? Fuck you. Kick your damn ass! This is the worst day of my entire life. Where is that fire coming from? Get the fuck out of here. Come back out. Not like that. Shrink into me. All right. Where are you? There you are. Now give me those coins. I just want to get the coins. God, and we're not even, like, this isn't even the last thing in this stage after we get all these coins. There's still, like, more things to do. Come on, Goombas. Let's fucking get this over with. Just give me your coins. Let me jump on your damn heads and murder you. So I have a new technique. I've come up with a new tactic. I think I can do it this time. I don't know why the bomb cannon thing isn't open, even though I had it open in the previous mission. I don't know what the fucking deal with that is. Get down here. So, this is my idea. I'm not gonna fucking kill that turtle guy yet until I know that I've made this jump and I'm done with getting all the coins for now. Then I'm gonna get the turtle shell and get the fuck up there because I don't want to waste my time getting all the coins and then trying to make that jump and then killing myself. Get the fuck down here, you red piece of shit! Stop being a fucking pussy. Get down here. Not like that. Like that. Yes. Alright, now it's time to make the world's hardest jump in the universe. Alright, worked that time for no reason. Other times it just doesn't. Alright. Now, should I fucking go big and, like, try to get the cannon open? I'm so scared to go over there, though. I do not want to try to jump over there. I'm gonna fucking die. I know it. Fuck these Goombas, they're gonna knock me off the edge. Fucking let me kill him already. I'm so scared to make this jump, I swear to God. I really don't want to have to do this. Alright, let's do it. No! Oh God, I didn't do the blahoo. Fuck it, I'm not doing it. I'll wait until next time. Oh God, there's a Goomba up here and he's gonna knock me off the edge. Alright. Should I go small right now? Yeah, I'm going small. You know what they say, go small or go home. Getting some coins, nice, dodging the big balls. Gonna make my way on up over here, damn it! Gonna get some of these. Gonna kill myself a couple of penis-shaped Goombas over here. I had a friend who told me one time that he used to think these were little, like, dickheads when he was a little boy, and I was like, well, that's weird, because I kind of also don't believe you, because I don't feel like a little kid, the first thing they think when they see one of those is like, oh, it's my peen right there. I don't know, but that's what he told me. And he was Jewish. He was a Jewish man. He wasn't a man, he was a child who told me that he thought Goombas looked like little penis heads. I mean, he was Jewish, so does that mean he's like, he's got like a different peen? I don't know. Anyway, let's go big again and kill that fucking turtle and get those coins. Fuck back here, Goomba. I don't care about the one. Stop running away, Koopa the Quick. I'm gonna kill you, literally. Oh, there's a coin right here, too. Oh, very nice. Alright, so now, let me tell you what I'm gonna do right here. Oh, you know what I could do, actually? While I'm over here, I could get this guy to open the cannon. But if I get hit by this fire and die, I'm gonna fucking cry right now. Whoa! I'm so scared right now to go up there because of that fucking fire. I have a plan. Huh! Waiting it out. Oh my God, is that actually gonna fucking burn me? Now, see, that's what happened last time. Did that open the cannon or not? Like, what's the deal with that now? Is that gonna be open? Alright, get over here. So where's the tube that I can go small, man? I need to be small over here. I gotta be Baby Mario for this, guys. I might just have to use the tube over here. I don't know why I'm saying tube. I mean, I guess I mean pipe. The warp pipe. I'm going in. I should have enough coins to complete me. Let's see, 16 would bring me like 89 plus 2 blue coins. That would literally bring me to 99. Oh, it's two right here, though. So where's this fucking turtle? I purposely didn't kill him last time, so should be here still. Now I just gotta make it up here without dying. Or without losing my turtle shell, I mean. Alright, we've done it. We've done it. Now, fuck you. Alright, guys, can you believe it? Now we just gotta fucking really take our time with this shit. If I fall off of this, it's over. It's all over. Alright, come on, Mario. Don't fucking let me down now. It's okay. Alright. We got this. We got this. Alright, now I just gotta not fall off the fucking edge of any of these platforms. Because if I do, it's all over. Alright, come on. If this camera, like, does something crazy when I go to make one of these jumps, I swear to God. Because that's usually what happens in this game. It's like, you go to make a jump, and then the camera moves at, like, the last second and fucks you up. Oof, that was a scary jump right there. I'm so scared of making every single one of these jumps is like a fucking nightmare right now. Swear to God. I fucking hate this camera. Okay. Oh, no! Dude, if that fucking fire kills me. Fire! Get the red coin, I'm getting out. I'm getting red coin, I'm getting out! Oh god, I didn't get the red coin. Get the red coin, get the red coin, Mario, no! I'm so scared to go over there right now. Oh god, oh god. There's a 100 coin one! Yes, I'd love to save! Oh god. I'm just gonna get these just out of celebration. God, here comes the fire. So where's that last red coin? Is it up there? Which fucking platform is it on? I don't want to like go jumping around and risk dying. Fuck my fucking head. Shit. Fuck. Alright. No, oh my god. I almost shit my pants. Oh, it's up there. Oh, God, thank fucking goodness, thank God. Oh, my God, I'd like to fucking thank Jesus Christ for this one. Oh, my God. Oh, Mario. Oh, okay. God, I'm, like, at a loss for words after that. It took me, like, fucking an hour, almost. I gotta make Wiggler squirm now, apparently. Now, I think I do have to do some with these fucking things. I believe there's three of them. I don't know where the third one is, though. We're gonna have to find it, though, guys. So we gotta get this red guy to come over here because we need him to bounce up there. Check it out. Come on, red boy. Fuck you. We need red boy. We need him. Get over here. I need you as close as I can to the edge because I need as much air time as I can get. All right. Now, I'm gonna do a little bit of this, a little bit of that, a little bit of this, a little bit of that. Alright. Now, there should be one more of those somewhere. Oh, fuck this fucking fish. I'm getting out of here. I'm just gonna use this until I get to the other side. Just to prevent being eaten by the fucking fish. Oh, now the cannon's open. Thank God, I'm fucking using this damn cannon. I'm not trying that jump even one more time. I'm never trying that jump ever again in my life, actually. What the fuck's over here? Maybe the pole is up here that I need. No, it's not? Well, great. Where is that last pole? Get the fuck out of here. That's creepy. Alright. I murdered. I can't get up there from the cannon. I really don't want to have to make that jump, though. Gonna fucking end up dying. Oh, should I just do it? Should I really just fucking do it? I'm on such a roll, though. Trying one more go on the figuring out where to go with the cannon. Try one more time to get up there. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think that's gonna happen. Well, I guess I'll try to make my favorite jump once again. Let's go give it a whirl. I mean, that cannon seems pretty damn useless. I've tried to shoot myself in every fucking direction. Doesn't really do anything. All right. I'm getting better at that, I feel like. So where's this last pole? I need to find this fucking pole. Whoa, Mario, you almost fell off the edge there. Oh, God, I'm ready to kill myself. I don't even know where I'm going. I'm looking for this. Can I go in here? What happens if I go in here? Nothing. Maybe I only needed to do the two. Let's see what's going on up here. We gotta drain that water that's on the top. Oh, wait a minute. You know what I think we gotta do? I think I know what I gotta do. I have a better fucking idea because I think I know what I've been doing wrong this whole damn time. What we're supposed to do is we gotta be Big Mario. Big boy Mario over here. And then what we gotta do is make our way up here. Whoa, that was fancy. And then go BAM! There it is. That's what we had to do. Now, oh, the tube is like right here. Little shortcut right there. And then we just gotta go back into Tiny Mario and we gotta go up there. God, that wasn't that hard, now was it? It was only really fucking hard. Oh, me oh my. Alright, get the fucking stop that. Drop ourselves right up on there, right into the hole. Fucking motherfuckers, like, oh, you flooded my house. Look at this mess. What am I gonna do? Fuck you. I earned it. You know how much shit I've been through in this stage? I hope you drown, you stupid ass. Jump on your stupid ass head. He's like, I can't take this. First you flood my thing, and now you hit me in the head. Now I'm really mad. I kind of feel bad for this fucking guy. He's like, really mad. He's like, you're... He called me Linguini Breath. Oh, well. I ain't gonna take that from a fucking caterpillar. I'm sorry. Ouch, uncle. Okay, I give. Take this star. This guy. Give me that fucking star. He turns tiny and gives me a star. Yeah, fuck you. Fall down, you dick. Oh, my God. I can't believe we finished this level. Done with the stage. Tiny huge island. Completed. I'm gonna have to make this a short part because I'm fucking... That shit ruined me. I'm gonna have to take... Oh, fuck. I'm gonna have to take a little break. So, hang in there, guys. Hang in there. It's more to come. The finale... God damn, the finale will fucking... will be here. Shortly. Shit just sucks. Alright, so, I've decided, you know, I'm not gonna do another video or any of that nonsense. I'm not gonna waste more time. I'm just gonna do it all in one go right here. I'm not gonna make you... Oh, God, I forgot to go up here. I'm not gonna make you find people wait any longer, you know. They gotta upload another video. Do all that garbage. So, you know, we're just gonna... top it off right now. Top it off like a... Whoa, look at this toad. Speaking of topping it off. Well, I didn't even know he was going to do that. He just gave us a star right then and there, just for free. And, you know, I've come up with a even better idea, you know. Maybe this time, maybe I'll lay off the alcohol when I'm trying to play, you know. I mean, that may be part of it. I mean, usually people, they're not known to be at the top of their game when they're drinking alcohol, so... Wow, what am I even doing right now? So, I'm in this, like, bonus-type level thing, and it's another one of those getting all the red coins type thing. How am I even supposed to get that one? I don't know. I might need to use a cannon. So. So I'm gonna make my way over there to this little cannon and try to reach... Oh, I need to talk to Cannon Boy first. I didn't even realize that. But I don't know where he is. There's one right there. Oh! Oh, no, Mario! Oh, well, look at that. We ended up falling right to our diddly-die death. What? You go all the way back out here when you fail. Oh, well, that's not good. That is not a thing I like to... Oh, look at this. A little bit of foreshadowing here. Like, oh, what's this? What's this cannon that I can't get in? Oh, God, what are we going to do about that? Well, I'll show you what I'm going to just... Be patient, all right? You guys, stop being all so antsy. You're so antsy, guys. We're going to figure out how to get in that cannon eventually. So sit tight and keep your toes planted firmly on the ground. And we will eventually get there. I think you can get up here if you just do a triple jump. I don't even... Oh, never mind. Guess you got to go up here. Let's try that again, you know. Let's assess the situation first, though. Let's, you know, stop here and see what we got going on. See, Alright, so we got a little thing over there we can go to. So let's, go take a little trip over there. Get another little hat. Maybe I'll take a little visit over here now. Oh, it's just a 1-up. I don't even want the 1-up. All I want is the red coins. Alright, what do we got down here now? Oh, this is where we got Bomb Boy. This will also help us get up to a higher ground, you know. Once we... Oh, God, don't kick the bomb, man. He's trying to help us, Mario. And you're sitting over here... Trying to kick him in his little bomb face. I shouldn't have got the hat before talking to him because now my hat is like low on hat power. That's what Mario has, is hat power. So where we gotta go? Where are we? That one? The one in the cloud up there? God, how am I even supposed to get that? That's like a million miles away. Alright. Oh, this is a... I can't see anything. This camera is like too close up. I need another one of those cannon things. Hold on. Let me land. Get another one. I feel like the camera won't go out far enough. Like I need it to go further out. How do I get up there? I need to use a cannon, but I gotta get up there if I want to use a cannon. But, like, I can't get up there without the cannon. No, come on! Oh, whoa, that doesn't even make sense. Come on, Mario, you could have done that. Oh, we got this. We got this! We made it! Except now, I don't know how much longer we have on this hat thing. This hat might run out pretty soon. Let's go up. Well, we're gonna need that one, right? So... Ah, Mario! Oh! We got another hat while we're up here. I don't want those stupid coins. Is there anything else around here we might need? I'm gonna make my way back to that cannon, actually. I think that's gonna be the most important for now. Alright, so, where we go? I'm gonna go for this one again. God, grab it! Grab it, Mario! Oh man, look at that. That was crazy. I went right on the hat. I don't know why he won't grab the little green thing. That's all I want for him to do. Let's try that once more, guys. All right. I'm going to go for the longest one, so that I have the least chance of missing. Ah, yes. Now get that coin. Oh, look at that. I got stuck in the cloud. That doesn't even make sense. Doesn't even make sense that I'm standing on him in the first place, because, like, clouds are, like, just gas, aren't they? Like, I don't know. I don't know about clouds. I'm not a cloud expert. I'm just a Super Mario 64 expert. So where's... Oh, there it is. There's that sucker. Oh, it's going to be a pain in the ass to get. I know it. Yeah, because he's going to do that. And he's... Oh, man. It was closer than I thought it would be, actually. All right, Mario. Let's turn around. See if we can get that guy. I can't, like, tell where I am in three-dimensional space right now. God, this one's going to be a real pain in the ass. Oh, fuck. I didn't get a new wing cap. I really might need one of those. Oh, it's a bad idea. It's a really bad idea, guys. I shouldn't do this. But I'm going to anyway. God, line up this darn thing. It's impossible. Oh, no! Oh, don't let my hat run out. Please don't let my hat run out. Where's another hat thing? Where's the closest hat thing? Oh, here it is. It's really hard to get this last one. Alright, come on, man. Come on, Mario. Go right up to it. Go up. Oh, nice. Oh, that's not even the last one? What did that say? 6 or 7? What? There's still 2 more? Where are these things? Are they lower? Did I get... I want to make sure I get all the high ones first, because if you miss one of those, it's a hassle to get back up. No! No! Oh, God, I thought I was going to die there. I don't know where the rest are. I gotta use this cannon again, I think. Whoa, I went right in there. How about that? The draw distance doesn't help that I can't, like, see anything until I'm, like, right there. Get up there. Alright. I don't know where we're missing anything, though. So we got that one. So I have to, like, visit each cloud independently. Nothing there. Nothing there? Nothing there. Maybe they are higher up then. I don't know. I'm at a loss for words. I don't remember the stage being hard. Oh, what's this? Oh, another red coin. Oh, they're both up here. Great. What a happy ending. Make sure I don't run out of that. What's in here? Oh, nothing important. Alright, so where is it? Where's the star? Oh, we've done it, boys and girls. 105 stars down. Only 15 to go. And then it looked like he was going to hit his head. Mario, you got to watch yourself. You don't want to hit your head and get a little bruise. You're cruising for a bruising, Mario. Alright, so now we get to do a real pain in the ass stage that a lot of people don't like because it's slow or it's like an auto-scroller, more or less. So let's go do it. We're going to do the first one. We just got to ride on this little magic carpet like the song by Steppenwolf, I think. That's the band that does that song. Also... Aladdin, you know, he's a fan of riding on carpets, I think. He went on a big trip with Jasmine, the beautiful young lady, at one time, I think. I don't remember. Oh! No! Come on, Mario! That was an easy jump, and you just messed it up. It's all your fault. Not mine. I did the right thing. I did what I thought was right. I hit the right input. The correct input was put in, and Mario gave me a negative... result. Negative output. I feel like I was much better at this game the first time I played it. I don't know what happened. The first part, I was on a roll, just getting 30 stars like it's nobody's business. And now these last couple parts, it's just a nightmare, I'm telling you. Oh! No! No! That jump looks like it's so much further than it is. The carpet is, like, touching the thing, even though it doesn't really look like it. No, get in there! Alright, I'm inside. I'm ready to ride. I'm ready to cruise along the rainbow. Don't do that again, Mario, all right? We don't want to have any problems. Oh, God. Now, do we? So just wait patiently, Mario. Don't move a muscle. And this will all be over soon enough, all right? All right, buddy. All right, let's jump up there. I almost did it again. I don't know why it looks like it's so much further away. Oh, my God, I'm a fool. I am a darn fool. I can't believe I did that. My, perception is, off or something. I keep thinking these jumps are, bigger and smaller than they are. That one, I didn't jump far enough. Oh, goodness me. I feel like this is taking forever again. I was on a good foot, you know. I was finally happy. I was like, you know, things are looking up for Mario, for Super Mario. And, oh, and then he gets shocked by electric balls. God, look how many different ways there are to go. I don't even know which way to go first. Well, I'm going to go this way first because I don't know. Oh, God, if I died right there, I would have been furious at that little boy. The little boy dropping the big boys on me, on my little Mario head. My little red Mario head. Well, I know my head's not red, but I'm wearing a hat. And it brings red life to my head. Little red life. And it pumps little blood through Mario head. That's my Mario head full of Mario blood underneath my little Mario blood hat. Oh, doing little laps, doing little loop-de-loops, doing little circular loops around Mario with the camera. All right, here we go. We got a little jump up here. Got to punch the block out of pure anger, out of pure hatred that Mario has for that block. God, which way should I go? I'm thinking this way. This way looks ideal to me. Me being Mario. Oh, it's fire! Oh, God, that was not good. I was wondering what that sound was. I heard a sound, and there it is. It's blue fire, which looks more dangerous than the red one for some reason. God, if I fall off the thing, I'm going to cry. I'm going to cry me a river. Just like Justin Timberlake did in that song. Well, I know he didn't. He was talking about somebody else. Oh, God. Do not fall off the front of that thing. Oh, look at that ship. Flying. It's a flying ship. How is it doing that with just three wings? That doesn't even make sense. They should, make airplanes like that from now on. It looks like it's pretty state-of-the-art technology, you know. If they can do it in Mario, they can do it in real life. Oh, God, that was almost disastrous. Oh, we've made it, boys and girls. What's over there? What is that? Is that a cannon? Whatever. Doesn't matter. Oh, God, now we gotta fight against the stupid wind. Oh. So, I don't think that was the mission that we were going for, but, oh, it is the one. Great. Get back in there, Mario. We ain't done here. Business ain't finished. Business time ain't over. Big house in the sky. Oh, sounds like a blast. Let's go. Oh, God, Mario. You are a rainbow-riding rough rider, I tell you. You are the king of rainbow riding. You should open up a theme park where people ride on rainbows just like you, and they'll feel just like you, and everyone will be like, man, look at me, Mom. I look just like Mario. And her parents will be like, just shut up and ride the rainbow, all right? Don't think about it too much. When you overthink things, you know, that's when things go south. Maybe I'll just go this way now. I don't know. I'm just going to try everything out. This guy is bugging me, you know? He's getting all up in my grill, and, you know, we got to do something about that because Mario doesn't like it when people get up in his grill. Look at that. Look how dizzy he must be getting from spinning like that. I gotta itch my nose. No, I had to itch my nose! Oh, I was itching my nose! That's not fair! It's not fair, my nose itched. How was I supposed to do that while I was itching my nose? Impossible. This game's impossible. It expects you to itch your nose and go down the thing at the same time when no human being or robot or animal could do so. My nose was really itchy. Oh! Oh, God, Mario. What are you thinking right now? What do you think's going through Mario's head right now? Like, man, this was a bad idea. Like, helping out the princess like this. This is a lot of work. It's taking me, like 7 hours, literally. It's like a full day. I guess it's not that bad. It's like a day of work. All right. It's one hard day's work for Super Mario. Except this is, like, not your average work. I mean, imagine, like, doing this at work. Like, doing all this. This would be crazy. And you don't even get paid. You just the princess like makes a cake. Which I mean, that better be a pretty good cake. Let's say Mario gets paid around, you know, minimum wage around $9 an hour. And takes him 8 hours. So you mean like 9 times 8? What is that, like 70 whatever? 72. So that means Mario is making about $72 minus taxes for all this work. So that cake better be worth at least $72, or else Mario, you know, he's not getting his money's worth. Oh God, which way do I go? I think both these ways lead to a different star. I'm gonna go this way because I don't know. There's a star right there, so I'm gonna take this opportunity to make. Oh God, is that fire? I don't want to see no fire right now, Mario. All right, 107. That's more money than Mario made doing all this. Mario, you're facing the wrong way, swinging in the breeze. All right, let's go down again. Big house in the sky. I never even did that one. I'm going to try doing like I said. I'm going to go the same way I just went, except this time go in the opposite direction, because I think that's a separate star if you go that way. So let's get informed, Mario. Let's be informed. Let's get educated, Mario. Let's get active. Verb. It's what you do, Mario. All right? Didn't you ever watch Nickelodeon? Remember those commercials that were like verb? It's what you do. It's like, obviously, that's what you do. You can't do anything that's not a verb. So, let's go on over here. Try to get out of here, Turtle Boy. Papa's got no business with you. Can't see. Alright. Huzzah! Bazinga! Bazoom! No, Mario, you will make this jump! Alright. Almost didn't make that one, though. Alright, so, I'm gonna get up on these things right here. I'm gonna do a little backflip, bada-bing. Oh, whoa, that didn't even make sense, Mario. You're doing stuff that doesn't even make sense. Oh, I almost got burned by the fire. No! Oh, man. This is some risky business I'm doing right here. It's a little risky jumps. Oh, I shouldn't have changed the camera there. Alright, man, I'm rocking and rolling, man. Oh, made it just in time. Oh, here we go. We are blowing through this stage. This is nothing like the previous tricky triangles. It's nothing like the previous stage in which we totally backflip right in there. Ah. The previous stage in which we completely, you know, just ruined and did a terrible job on and got very angry. And that stupid wind, you know, the wind just wouldn't blow me up. Mario is the king of being blown. The princess blows him all the time. I know it. I know he thinks. And the wind just wouldn't blow him. The wind was not coming. The princess always comes. Especially when she's blowing Mario. Alright. So, we went that way twice. And we did the one when you go that way. But there was another way we could have went when we went over here. So, let's try that on for size, Mario. Let's try that on for size. See what we got going on over here. Whoa, this one moves. I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. I was going to say it looks like it's moving faster, but I don't think it is. I think it's just me. Oh. Whoa, Mario, you got to calm down with that. You're going to make yourself fall off the edge. We don't want that now, do we? Well, I know I don't. God, move it along, Mario. You're taking forever. I'm not patient. I just want to Just want to get that sweet 120 stars. We're already at 108. Only 12 more to go. 12. Can you believe it, ladies and gentlemen? Only 12 more to go after all this time, after all this time we've spent together. Get out of here. If you knock me off the edge, I will be highly resentful of you. So now we got to go through these like... No! Oh, well, you know, at least we didn't die. At least we're still alive, you know. At least we have our health. I'm thankful for my health, my Mario health, my Super Mario health. It's probably super... I'm probably super healthy. That's why he's called Super Mario, because of his superior health status. Whenever he goes to the doctor, they're blown away at his health. He did very well in health class as well, Mario. Super Mario. He sat next to his brother Luigi, I assume. And Luigi, he probably didn't do all too well in health class. That's why Mario is the more popular one, because, you know, he was good in health class. Everyone knows that the way you get popular in school is, you know, being good in health class. So now I'm going to do what I should have done the first time. Do a little double jump up there. I'm going to do that again. Oh, God. Right. Oh, goodbye, cruel world. Look at that. We're leaving everything behind. Leaving all of our past behind, all of our cruel past, all of our bad decisions and mistakes we've made. Mario. Mario. Just doing a little spin-a-jig. Just doing a little jig-a-spin right here. Oh! Oh, we're in the house that the mission was speaking of. Alright. If you stay off the carpet for too long, it'll start to disappear, so, don't want to be doing that. Don't want to risk that and then be stuck in the house forever. Is there a star in that box? I don't know. We'll have to see that next time on Super Mario Pedophile Man Part 3. Return to Pedophilia. That's Mario's nickname. Pedophile Man. Oh yeah, get those coins, baby. Yes! Alright. Mario, just do not get burned by this fire! Oh god, that was really close. That was too close for comfort. Oh, a little spin right there. That was a nice little spin, Mario. Man, this is a real boring mission. I don't even have to do anything. I'm just standing still the whole time. Oh, there's a star. Jumped right into it. Here we go. I wonder what was in that yellow box right there. Probably just a stupid one-up like every other time. Oh, let's get back on in there, Mario. Probably gonna have me do the... Yeah, that's what I thought. The 8 red coins, my favorite mission in every level. So hopefully this will be a... The 8 red coins in this level are thankfully very easy because they're all in one spot again, like they were in a couple other levels. You don't have to go searching for them. We got these boys right here. Because once again, we're going to get the 100 coins with the red coins to, you know, kill two birds with one stone. Kill two birdos with one stone, should I say. Haha! Didn't even make sense, because birdo's not even in this game. Should also probably kill this guy, because he gives me some coins, right? Give me those boys! Yes! Alright. Let me get you guys. Alright. Going over here now. There's also some blue coins over here, I think. Hey, Bomb, look at me! What's your problem, man? What was that? He's suicidal or something. Alright. Where are the blue coins? I don't remember. Oh, do I gotta go up there? Oh, this is bad. Did I miss them or something? Where were they? Hope they weren't, like, all too important. Like, vital to getting the 100 coins. I don't see how I could have got up there that quick, though. I mean, I gotta go all the way over here to get up there, I think. All right. Well, hopefully those blue coins didn't matter all too much. So all the red coins are like in this little in this little area where you got to do a bunch of like wall jumps and stuff. Of course, I can't get over there like this. Oh God! Come on, Mario. Oh yeah, now you do the wall jump. Stop stomping, Mario! Stop grabbing onto the side. I hate when he does it, when I'm just trying to fold down and he just keeps hanging on like, help me! It's like, no, Mario, no one's gonna help you. Alright, so there's four. I'm really concerned now about those blue coins. I hope I didn't like, oh god. Hope I didn't need them or anything. Damn it, Mario! I thought these red coins were gonna be easy. Alright, this guy's 4-6. I'm not gonna get that one. I'm gonna get that one last, because I think there's one more over here. Alright, let me make a little daring jump. Oh! I don't know, man. This ain't looking too good. I only got 50 coins from that. I don't really know which way I can go that I'd be able to come back, you know, afterward and get that star. I don't want to go flying off into oblivion up there, you know, and then can't get back. So, but I'm legitimately worried about those blue coins, and I'm afraid that I will do all of this and go through the whole stage, and I won't have enough. Get out of here. I gotta kill this red boy because he gives me coins, but I'm scared. Alright, let me down. There's stuff down here I need. Papa needs this stuff, you know. I'm a needy guy. God, I don't need that, though. There's no coins down here at all? Nothing? The whole point of this down here area is just for the one-up? I don't even want the one-up, though. I'm just here for coins, man. Oh, why didn't you do the other jump, Mario? I gotta get this red guy somehow. Get down here. God, you're too fast. Oh my god, this guy. Maybe I shouldn't be trying to do this while I'm on like a platform. Alright. Oh, I think the coin just fell right off the edge anyway. Well, right. Well, if I don't have enough coins at the end of this, that's going to be disappointing. Come on, man. The platforms are falling fire. Oh, God. I luckily made that just in time. Oh, Mario, why are you changing the camera? All right. Die, Goomba. Oh, of course it goes off the edge. Alright, so there's more coins we got up here. Bada bing, bada boom. Slide your way down, Mario. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid to slide. Ooh, almost fell, though. Should be afraid to fall. Is there any more coins over here, or is it just a star? Pretty sure it's just a star. Don't think there's any coins up there. You might be thinking, you know, shouldn't you at least check to make sure? Well, I'm not gonna. Oh, that was really close. That was pretty risky to, shouldn't have done that. Alright, alright, so now, make sure I'm gonna actually land on a platform over there. I wasn't even looking where I was going. 73 coins. Oh god, that didn't look like I was gonna make it, and almost pooed in my pants. I swear to god, poo almost came out. Poo, it came out a little and then I sucked it right back in. I sucked the poop back in. I'm a poop sucker, as they call me. I'm a sucker for poop. All right, so which way should I go? I shouldn't go the way with the ship, because I feel like I won't be able to get back if I go that way. So I'm going to go the way with the house, with Dr. Gregory House. Oh, God, what are you doing, Mario? No! No! All right. Yeah, so I'm going to go the other way. This way. Oh, no! Oh, God damn it. I can't even believe that happened. Oh, fuck my ass. Well, I didn't even get the blue coin, so maybe it's better that I just fucking died. Oh, my God. I don't even know where the blue coins appear. God, that was terrible. Can't believe that just happened. Ah, can't believe that just happened. This level's so dangerous, you know? Anywhere you fall is... Oh, God, Mario, turn around. All right. Now, let me... this time I'm going to try to get those blue coins a little better. Let me try to murder this guy. Get over here. Alright, my friends, let's get some of these boys. Maybe the blue coins don't appear over there. Maybe they do. Oh, God. Maybe they do, like, appear back here. You mother flipper, Mario. I hate getting over there. Stop holding on the ledges. I'm gonna do this the safe way, you know? I'm gonna take my time. Get out of here, fire. I'm doing this the safe way, guys. I'm saving my life right here. Speaking of saving lives, this is my last life. Alright, now turn around. Go up here. Get that one. Now fall down on purpose. Oh, there's one right there. Now, get myself killed. What is with these bomb guys? Why are they trying to kill themselves? So I'm gonna try to run back over here and see if I could... Where... Do they, like, appear going upward? I don't even understand how you're supposed to get those. So where are the rest? I don't understand where you're supposed to get those blue coins. Oh, God, Mario. So those... I've come to the conclusion that those getting those red coins is just literally impossible. I mean, getting the blue coins. Mario, stop doing that weird thing that you do. Get over here. Alright. Oh, man, we're off to such a good start, and this level just, you know, went to shit like every other level does. That's what happens every time. Alright, let me try to get this red guy efficiently this time. I know efficiency probably isn't, like, you know, the key word of this Let's Play so far. I don't know why I say so far, as if, like, there's a lot to go. I mean, there's only 10 stars left, about. But it's all uphill from here, guys. I mean, downhill. I mean, which is the good one? Oh, God. I don't remember if downhill or uphill is good. I mean, if you're running, like, if you are... like, moving yourself toward a goal, downhill would be better, right? I mean, moving uphill is more difficult. So, to me, downhill is better. I don't know if that's, like, you know, the way it is, but, to me, that's the way it is. Don't think there's any more coins over here, so I don't know why I even jumped over here. Let me just do this again, dangerously. Oh, he landed right on his fingers, right on the... Imagine that. Imagine doing that, guys. Imagine that. Just stop what you're doing right now. And think about doing that. And tell me what you think about it. Write in the comments what you think about that. And I will do nothing. Alright, Mario. Let's not do what we did last time again, alright? We gotta do this for reals this time. You know what I'm saying? Oh, God. I almost overexerted yourself. Come on, baby. Come on, Mario. My little Mario baby. My little baby Mario. Come on, baby Mario. We got this, baby Mario. What is that sound? Is that the sound of the ship? It sounds so gross and weird. Alright, just gotta really make sure that I don't mess this up again. Alright, just get over there. Alright, let me get these coins up here. Oh god, it's really dangerous. Oh shit. Can I get that? Oh, it does reappear. Alright. Oh, that reappears too, so it's not that bad actually. Oh god, I wasn't even like paying attention while I was jumping back over there. If I missed that, I would have been crying, boys and girls, crying like that song by Aerosmith. I was like, I was crying all the time. I don't know how it goes. Something about crying, he says. What a big baby. He's crying all day. Steven Tyler, professional crybaby. That's what they should call him. Oh, I'm adjusting my position. My position has been adjusted. Thank you for your patience. Fuck. Oh, there's coins in here as well. God, I don't know. Like, we're cutting it pretty close. We got 89. And, I don't know. There's really not too many more in here. So. Here we go, Mario. Treading along slowly. Slowly but surely. Making slow progress. Oh, that almost got you right in the nose, Mario. Oh! How many we got here? God, we're so close, but like... Oh! Is that gonna finish us off? If that's 5... Oh, God, 99? Are you serious, game? 6? 97? 98? 99? Oh, don't short me one. I don't even know where there's like an enemy I haven't killed that I could get that one coin. God, there's gotta be one coin somewhere in here, right? I mean, it's gotta be one coin. Is there, like, a coin up here? What's this? Oh, just like I predicted. God, it's gotta be a coin somewhere. Why is there just a rainbow floating up there? I want to get out of here, but I'm really afraid to jump right now because I don't want to just slide down to my death. I don't know where there's ground and where there's not. Oh, there's like a thing right there. That's pretty risky though. Oh god, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. Get back up, Mario. No. Get back up there. I can get back up. Alright. I'm going in here. I'm hiding in the house. Until I can find a coin. It won't even let me change the camera to see outside though. Going outside. What does this do? What's the point of this? Nothing over here. Oh god, I just need to get to like flat ground somewhere. Please, Mario. I need one coin. This is a disaster. I can't believe this happened. 99 coins. Are you serious, Mario? Are you serious right now? I want to go out this way, but... No! I can't believe I fucking died with 99 coins, and I got a game over. 99? That's ridiculous. I gotta figure out how to get those blue coins. 99, my ass. I should look up how to get those blue coins. I might look up how to get those blue coins while I do another stage. Is this the last stage we gotta do? Alright, well, we gotta roll into the cage. This is another one of those levels that, depending on how you jump into the painting, it'll, change the stage. If you, like, jump in it when the minute hand or hour hand or whatever is on a different time, you can make everything stay still, or make everything move fast, or make everything move slow. I don't remember which are, like, the things, like, which numbers. I think this is the slow one, because everything looks like it's moving pretty slow. In general. In General Hospital. Like the show, General Hospital. You guys ever watch that show? I haven't. Is this the cage? Is this it? Is this Nicolas Cage? I did something. Alright, save and continue. Let's get back in there. I'm gonna try it when the minute hand's on a 12 and see what that does. The pit and the pendulum. Oh. I don't know if it's because I did it with the 12 thing, but, everything stopped. Actually, while everything is stopped, you know what I should do? This would be the best time to get the, red coins. Because they're all on, like, moving platforms, so when they're stopped, that'll make it a lot easier. So maybe I should get the red coins and the 100 coins right now. Don't fall off the edge. Alright, here we go. Yeah, see, these things are usually spinning and nonsense, and it's ridiculous. But right now, everything's stopped. It's like a piece of cake. It's like a cakewalk. Oh, God. I don't know if there's, like, ground below me right here or not, so I'm gonna treat it as if there is not. Oh, and there's a star right there, but I'm not gonna get it because I think I might try to get a... Oh, what's this? I think I'm gonna try to get 100 coins. God, should I go back? I don't know if I missed any coins. Well, this is back, so let's see. Let's see what we got down here. Oh, what's this? Ah, some more coins. There's two coins right there. Oh, God, we're just blowing through this, guys. No more coins. All right. Oh, God, get up on the yellow turn, boys. I don't know where the blue coins are. I hope I don't need the thing to be moving to get the blue coins, because I know you can do stuff by going on the on like the hand of the clock, and that needs to be moving. So hope we don't miss out on any coins by doing this. We might have screwed ourselves. It's up here. Point of this? Nothing? Actually, man, I don't know. I think there's some moving platforms we might need. And I'm, oh no, the blue coins are right here. Oh, man, they gave us a lot of blue coins this time around. 82. All right. So we got a star right here. But I think we can still travel upward over there. So let us see if that is an option. Yeah, man, I don't think we can go up right here. Because this platform is supposed to be moving. And it's not moving. So, well, we might just have to forget about this mission for now. And I might just have to get this star right here because it's not looking like, it's not looking like we can get 100 coins. So I'm gonna not go in when it's on the 12. Get a hand job. What is this? Should I just get the red? Nah, I'll get the red coins when I get the 100 coins. What am I thinking? God damn, I must be retarded or something. Alright, so. So we got things moving again, you know. Clock is in motion, and we are in the clock. I'm gonna wait till he's moving, because I don't want him to move while I'm on him. Alright. Pretty good timing. So I guess I'll do the get a hand one. Why not? You know, I'll get a hand. Mario's got nothing wrong with hands. This is where it is, right? Alright, yeah. God, it's coming so slowly. That's what she said. Mario, wait around for the stupid thing. Alright, here we are. So now we just get to take a little ride on the hand. And it takes all day. It doesn't even make sense. Why is it like a clock hand inside the clock? Like it's on the outside of the clock, on the face of the clock. Oh, God, what do we even... You know, while I'm doing this, I'm going to look up how to get those blue coins in Rainbow Ride. God. Oh, wait, oh, I'm not going to have time. Alright, so, here we go. I'm pretty sure this is the star, right? This would make sense. Uh-oh! No! Well, so we messed it up, didn't we? Are we moving? All right, good, we're moving. I was just looking over my phone for a second, how to get the blue coins, and, you know, it is just as ridiculous as I thought it would be, that you do have to just be really, really fast and get up there as quick as you damn can. Oh, now we missed the stupid thing. I'm not even going to do the hand one this time because I'm going to have to wait a long time because it just passed. So I'm going to do a different one. We're going to, go up here. And we're going to go where we couldn't go last time. And that is right on up here. See, because this platform is supposed to be moving. And last time it wasn't moving, so we couldn't reach this top part up here. Which I can't damn see, because the camera being annoying. So, I don't know if we gotta go that way or what. I really don't know which way to go. This camera is just not working with me right now. No, Mario, get in there! Alright. We made it. Here we go. All right, what else we gotta do here, boy? Get a hand. We never got the hand we were supposed to get. Oh, man, it looks like things are moving fast. Which is actually good for this mission, because then... Oh! Then, you know, we don't gotta wait forever for the hand to come around. Yeah, this is definitely way faster than before. Which also means the hand will be moving faster. No, come on, just... Oh, no! No, Mario, come on, you dick. You could've got that. Just weren't good enough. I don't know where the hand's gotta be to go fast, but, that's what I'm wanting right now. This is like the slow one. You know, we're just gonna have to deal with it, though. Mario, you're gonna have to deal with it, Mario. You're gonna have to put up with the slow. No! No! I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, God, I hate those things. Yeah, I know. Get a hand. Man, the stage started out really easy, and now for some reason I can't do it. Nothing's changed. First couple times, I was like, oh! Oh, it's a piece of cake. It's a cakewalk, I said. You remember when I said that? I was talking about cake. If I don't move, will that bomb thing not... Oh, the fire thing doesn't even shoot if I don't move. But now it's gonna, because I'm looking at it. God, isn't this fun? Let me read this thing about the blue coins in that stage while we're waiting. Yeah, it just says, hit the blue coin switch. Now you have to be very fast. Collect the first blue coin and wall kick your way up to the top of the red coin area and get the 5 other blue coins for 30 coins total. That sounds like a difficult task. See, I don't know if you have to do the big, like, the blahoo jump to get this star after you ride the hand. Well, that's what I tried to do last time. I ended up dying. So, maybe I'll try to not do the blahoo this time. Maybe you could just make it regular. I don't know. I don't know these things, guys. I'm not an expert on these things.
Oh, God. Yeah, but,
the 100 coins in a rainbow thing actually seems pretty easy if you can get the blue coins. Because according to this, there's like 30 coins worth of blue coins in that stage. Where I was only short one, so that would mean there's 29 left than I got that I needed. Alright, so I probably don't even have to do the blah-hoo thing here. I could probably just do this. Oh, Mario, you jumped too high! Oh, that was a bunch of garbage. Why would he jump too high? Why would they make it, like, lower than Mario's jump? No, I don't want to miss the hand now! Come on, get up there! Alright, now where's the hand? Oh, now we gotta wait for it again. Isn't this interesting gameplay? Isn't this fun just watching me wait for the thing to come? No, get back on there. How am I gonna even make him jump any lower? I guess do that. Oh no, why did I do that? Fuck it, I'm getting 100 coins. Fuck the hand. Mario, get up there. God, this is impossible. How are you supposed to do this? Fuck, this is ridiculous. That's impossible. No one can do that. How are you supposed to get the red coins like that? I think I gotta go in at a different time or something. Jesus Christ almighty, this is ridiculous. Mamma Mia's right, Mario. Let me, like, test out a couple things. Let me see. Let's go in at like gonna go in at 3 o'clock and see what that does. Let's see what happens right there at good old 3 o'clock. Well, that's more like a 2:59, but oh, you son of a bitch! I can't do anything when it's all stopped. What am I supposed to do now? I can't do like any of these missions like this. Let me see something though. Let me test something out while everything's stopped, you know. Do a little test run right here. Is this absolutely impossible to get up there? Oh, God. There's nothing else I can do in here? I guess not. What's that? What's the point of this? I can't even get up there. Nothing else I can do in this stage. While everything stopped. I don't think so. Oh, whoa, man, I can get up here. Wait a minute, what's over there? Nothing. Fuck, should I try to get the 100 coins? Oh, I might as well, right? But now I got down from up there. All right, let's see what we can do here. No! No! Oh, you dick! Might as well get some coins while I'm at it, you know. Oh, Mario, stop hitting your head. Alright, so let me try this one more time. Alright, so we get up there, then we jump up here, go up here. Mario! You piece of shit! This guy controls like my ass. Alright, get up there. Alright, so I guess I gotta just go up there. What's up here now? Oh, Mario, come on. Shuffle on by these, you know. Is this a star? No. It's coins. I'm pretty sure there's another star up here, though, right? There's gotta be. No, I just lost all those coins. God, I'm going up pretty high right now. Oh no. Oh, what? I can't do anything up here? Oh. Wait, let me see something. Oh, what's that? Oh, I think I'm supposed to go up there, but I can't get up there if this won't move. Will it help at all if I just go over there? Damn it, there's just coins up here. But I kind of was neglectful to some of the other coins because I was just figuring I was going to get a different star. So, I don't know if I even have enough to get 100 coins. Oh, fuck that thing. Well, should I just try to get 100 coins now and hope I have enough? Well, I might as well see what happens because nothing else is going right now. What's in here? God, there's actually are like a lot of coins in his stage. So, you know what I might do now? It's down here. So where am I right now? Oh, I'm at the blue coin area. That brings me to a good old 83. Oh, yeah, so if I get the red coins plus one coin, that should be enough, right? Yeah. Mario, just go down there. Oh, wait, did I get the red coins already? Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, what's that? I saw that star down there, and I thought, oh, man, I already got the red coins, because I see that star down there. I thought that was a red coin star. But now I'm looking at it. That ain't no red coin star I ever seen. That is a different star. God, this camera is really not helping me right now. Yeah, there's the red coins. So, it's probably a lot easier going down than it was going up. That was some good exploring I did. Oh God, if I just died right then, that would have been an absolute disaster. Oh, so there we go. This is what we're going to do. Yeah, I'll save. Why not? Number 7. Oh, come on, Mario. Stop dicking around. There's 8. Oh, yeah, you would do that, Mario. So at least we got the 100 coins out of the way. Come on, Mario. Stop it. Oh, we gotta go one more up. Oh, God. Oh, come on, man. This is a bunch of bull hockey. Holy shit. Come on, I already did the mission. Just let me get the star. Why do they have to put it in a stupid area like that? Come on. Why does it have to be up there? Just put it on the bottom like they do every other red coin thing. Yeah, now I gotta... Ugh. Great. Why is it that high? The blue thing is right there. Why couldn't they just put it right on that little blue thing? Yeah, alright, so, oh god, so we gotta be moving again now, because we gotta get that thing. We gotta do the hand one too, but we also gotta do the pit and the pendulum. No, not the pit and the pendulum. Whatever it was, the one that we were, wait, so what's that one in that little hole down there? What are you doing, Mario? What's the one that I saw last time in that little hole? Should I try to do the hand one this time again? Depends. Where is it? Is it near? It's pretty far. I'm trying the one that we almost did last time, but we realized that there was no way to do it. God, can you believe it? Only 6 away from... pure victory. Alright, come on, Mario. Traverse your way up here, up the clock. Oh, God. I don't know how to get down there. Oh! How do I get to that star? No, Mario, get out of there. God, the hand is always so far away. This camera is just not really my friend right now. Oh, what am I, an idiot? That's the one for the clock. That's the one for the hand thing that I was talking about. I was like, oh, how do I get down there? It's the clock hand one. I'm just a moron or something. Alright, I'll go up here. So we need this thing to be moving, I guess, if we want to do this part. Except I don't remember how we got there. Alright, come on, turn. And then we did this, and then we jumped over here, and then I'm gonna wait for it to go again. We go backwards. Alright, so now these things are actually gonna jut out, so. Alright, get out of here, get out of here, go back in your little homes. Oh god, don't fall off of here, Mario, don't fall off of here, please! Oh, okay. So, what's this? Coins? Don't really care about coins right now. Oh, this looks like not a thing that I want to do. Okay. That was stressful. Taking my time. I'm taking my time. I'm not taking any risks. Alright, get on this thing. Alright. Let me get my footing on this thing. Make sure I'm well on it. I am well on it. Well on my way to victory. Ha ha! Yes! Do you know what I mean by that? Alright, here we go. So I think I gotta go over here with the big blue man. Look, he didn't even make any noise. Why isn't he going, ugh, like they always do? Oh, there it is. There's the noise I'm talking about. There's the noise that he loves! Yeah! Oh god, 115. Stomp on my mother. So we still gotta do the hand one. Oh, it's the last one. Oh, we're moving fast. You know, that's a good thing, actually, because now we won't have to wait around all damn day. But it's also a kind of a bad thing, because it's gonna make this mission harder. Alright, come on. Oh, here's the hand. Here's the hand. Let's go. Oh, look at that. It's like we're just cruising and bruising right here. Mario is bruising himself. All right, so we got to somehow... All right, yeah, that was quick and easy, like a making stovetop. So is the only thing we got to do the rainbow in my asshole thing? I already forgot which one it was. Is it this one or is it the one on the other side? It's the rainbow one. Oh, come on, Mario. No more dicking around. Coins amassed in my ass. Alright, come on, Mario. Enough fooling around. Those coins, do a little run around. Oh, what are you thinking, Mario? Oh, you made the thing disappear. Now we gotta go back. Alright, let's try that again. I forgot, you can't stay off the carpet for too long. I'm getting kind of worried, because it's looking like even if I beat this stage, it's looking like I won't have enough stars to beat the game. There is one thing I actually did forget that I will have to go back and do. There's one star. But it looks like there's only two left in this level, which will only bring me to 118 plus the one that I... Oh, wait, no. Is there one or two stars left in this stage? I don't know. There might be two. If there's two, we're good. If there's one, we're fucked. So let me, before I get the blue coin thing... Let me, like, see what it's even talking about. It's telling me to wall jump all the way to the top of this thing. But, like... Oh! Wait a minute. You gotta do it right here. Uh-huh! And then they're up here, the blue coins. Oh, there's a bomb guy here, too. I'm going to talk to him. That really doesn't help me, but... Alright, so... That's what I got to do. Let me practice that one more time. Make sure I can do it before I... Alright, yeah, okay. Let's do it, guys. This is the moment of truth. Oh, yeah. No. Not too bad. That'll definitely bring us up to a better total. It won't be as hard now. I don't think we'll have trouble getting 100 coins now. Better than before, I always say. I don't know why I'd always say that. I mean, unless I was actually talking about something that was better than before. See, like, last time I only had 50 when I was done with this section, and now I have way more than that. Look, I already have 55, and there's two more. Oh, come on, Mario, get over there. We got 57. Jump it up, baby. Where's the last one? Where is the last one? Which one didn't I get? I didn't get this one over here, I don't think. But we have a second problem. The second problem is the way I went last time, by the time I'd reached the top, it didn't look like I can get back down here even to get that star. So, no! You damn bomb! Aw, fuck, I was doing so fucking well. I finally figured out how to get the fucking coins, and that stupid ass bomb fucking pushed me off the edge. But, at least looking at that screen right then made me realize that there are two more stars left after that in this stage. So, we're good, we got them all. Let's go on here. Don't get fucking hit by the fire. Ugh, we gotta be patient. Come on, man. Only 4 stars left in the whole game. There's no reason to rush now. This is it. This is the end. This is the end of the game. No, get those fucking coins, you dickhead, Mario. Well, I missed one, but... Kill this fucking bomb, motherfucker. Get the coin. Get this coin. Alright, let's try this again. Alright, hold on. No, Mario! Ah, fuck you. Damn it, I'm gonna have to restart this shit. Gotta get those blue coins, man. Aw, what? I landed on a platform. Now when I'm trying to fucking die, of course he lands on a platform. That would have never happened if I tried my best to land somewhere where there was land, but then when I'm purposely trying to kill myself. So you don't even need to start with a double jump, though, as I just tested out. You could just regular jump, and Mario will get up there. Mario will be able to get up there with his little Mario legs. Oh, God. I think we got it this time. This is it. This is the time. This is the time that I do it. And the last star is easy as dick, so we don't got anything to worry about there. Oh man, I landed on his head. How about that? Alright, so let's try this one more time. Hopefully you don't mess it up this time. Stupid bomb, get over here! taking no chances, boy. I hate these blue coins. The worst blue coins in the whole game are these ones. Alright, here they are. No, look at this one! Oh, nice! I got them all that time. That was a sweet deal. Alright, so we're set now, man. We got all the blue coins. I don't even care that I fell right there. I don't even care. Papa don't care. We got so many coins. Oh, come on, you dickhead. I know you can make that jump. What the fuck? Mario, I've seen you do this before. What is this? All right. Mario, get up there. This is ridiculous. Thank God. Oh, God, come on, Mario, please. Don't mess with me right now. This is the final stretch. I just want it to be over. Oh, do I have to fall down to get that one? I don't want to go down there again. Oh, how do you like those skills right there? I fucking... Alright, six... Gonna blahoo our way over there and get number seven. Make our way back over here and get good old numero eight. Numero ocho, as I like to call him. Alright. This is it. This is the time, man. I can feel it. This is the time. This is the time that we beat it. We beat this level once and for all. So I'm not going to go that way yet, because that is the way of no return. This is the way of return, this way. It's the way of return phone calls. Alright, right here, jump on Red Boy. Oh, why'd you run away? Look how far away he went. He ran way away. Come on, Red Guy, yeah! I don't want to have to take the carpet, because then it's like... Oh, God. They all fell, of course. Then that's risky, because then we gotta like jump from really high up and try to make it back to this platform, and I don't wanna have to do that. I wanna get as many as I can here. Don't wanna have to take the carpet. God, I wanna get this one coin, but like this movement of this weird Lego-looking thing is making it difficult. Are there coins on there, or is that just a one-up? Oh, it was just a one-up. I remember because I was angry about it last time. Alright, give me those coins. Give me coins. I don't even care if it falls. Just want the coins. Come back! Alright, so we got this guy right here. Gives me one coin, one singular coin. Like singular wireless. Ah! Alright. Oh, God, 97. Oh, there's some right here. So I think this should complete us. Oh, right on the top. That's a weird place. Okay, good. Okay, thank God. Oh! Oh, wait. Oh, things right down there. I'm gonna take this all the way down. So now we just gotta go collect our red coin star. And we'll be on our merry way to getting the last star in this level, and then the last star in the game. How about that, ladies and gentlemen? Can you believe we're finally saying it? We're finally... Oh, God, I missed it. The last star in the game. 118! Ugh! After this fucking, like, two-hour-long video. Let's go get the final star in Rainbow Ride. Somewhere over the rainbow. Well, I know exactly where it is over the rainbow. Let's sit back and, you know, enjoy the ride, you know, and just enjoy the last 5 minutes or so. I fucking say that now, 5 minutes, my ass. The worst shit's gonna happen in the world. It's gonna be another, like, half hour. I'm calling it. Let me see. Let me start a timer. Oh God. Oh God. I'm starting a timer, and I'm starting a timer right now. I'm saying that we will be done with this game in 7 minutes. I'm busting out the timer right now. Starting now. 7 minutes. Let's go, Mario. Let's do this. We got 7 minutes to beat the game. I am at 6 seconds. Even though, you know, this isn't really exciting for anyone watching this because the video has a timestamp so they know how long it's going to take for me to beat it. But it's a little challenge for myself. Because I want to beat it in 7 minutes. Is that what I said? Seven? Alright. Here we go. Now, we just got to make one little easy carpet transfer. We're going to go from this carpet to that carpet. Get out of here, man. Get out of here, man. If you mess me up now, brother, I swear to God, I will never forgive you. I'm right. This is the it. This is the it. This is the end of the line, guys. The end of the road. This is the last time we'll be seeing Mario ever again. So, I believe this is... No! Oh, my God. That would have been... the worst thing that's ever happened to me. Just get the star. Just get... What? That's not it? That's not the star? Where's the star then? Are you serious right now? Wait a minute. Where's the star then? That's literally like the only place I know. Oh, the thing explodes. Well, gentlemen and ladies, where's the fucking last star? I thought that was it. I'm really thinking now. Because I honestly don't know where it is. God, the last star in the entire game and I don't know where it is. What are the odds of that? I thought for sure that was it over there. I was thinking about that the whole time. Well, it's gotta be this way, because I've done everything else the other way. So maybe I'll go left. Oh, you know what? That cannon. Probably gotta do something with that cannon. Oh God, get out of here. It's probably all in the cannon, baby. Oh yeah, and then there was that big circular rainbow I came across before. So maybe I gotta like shoot myself through there or something. That seems right. It seems like something I would need to do. So let's try that out for size, guys and girls. That 7 minute thing, you know, that might pass, but it doesn't matter, man. As long as it's over, as long as we've done it, you know? As long as it's finally all over. But I'm saying it's all about the cannon. Oh no! Oh, are you fucking serious? See, this is what I said. This is why I was like, oh, 5 minutes. That's all it's gonna take. 5 minutes. I'm so fucking good at this game, you know. Damn it. This is what happens when you fucking make promises about how long something's gonna take. Shit on my big old dick, Mario. I'm gonna try that again now. But I think we... Whoa! Alright. I think we got it this time. I think we understand what it is we need to do. So I'm 4 minutes into my 7 minute promise. So we'll see how well that goes. God, the fire. Get the fuck out of your fire. Oh, did you see that? I got squashed. I hate this fucking part. Just going in circles for no reason. And I gotta keep jumping over this weird thing. And sometimes it, like, goes, like, through it halfway, and then, like, I don't know if I have to jump or if I can just walk over it. I don't even remember what happened last time. Why did I fall last time? Was it on this part? Oh! No! No! What is this? What was that? Where am I? I just have to keep doing the same shit over and over again because I keep falling on the same part. Oh, God. Aren't you guys fucking loving this? Might as well just stop the damn timer now. Fuck. Jump over that. God, this level was going pretty well, actually, until all of this happened. Well, the videos progressively got longer and longer every time until the final video, which is the longest one of all of them. And I guess it just goes to show the difficulty of the game progressing, how much longer it took me to do the later stages. Alright. How many times have I done this same shit already? I don't even know now. I'm eventually gonna die from taking so much damage from falling over and over again. Mario, gotta be low, man. You gotta be low for this one. No! 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 Fuck you! I can't even... Oh, god damn it. And then I fucking died. Can't even believe this shit. Yeah, somewhere over the rainbow. I know, I've been trying this for like fucking 8 years now. I'm not gonna make you guys sit through this. I'm just gonna fucking cut the video when I get back up to there. Alright, so here we are, up at the top of the ship. Hopefully is what I'm supposed to do. Oh man, I can go up here? What does this do? Oh fuck. Is there anything up here? I kind of want to go up here now, but this turtle guy's not letting it happen. Oh, nice. What's all this about? Oh, just a one-up, of course. This game just fucking loves giving you one-ups. Like I want them or something. Alright, let me get in here and see what happens. Aha! I don't really trust where it's, like, telling me to go, actually. Oh, there's a fucking purple guy up here. Great. Just, like, waiting to murder me. Oh, man, you know what I kind of want to do, though? You know what I kind of want to do to celebrate? Check this out. Fuck this fucking guy. I'm gonna murder the shit out of this guy. Check this out. Check this out. Fuck you. That's it, man. He's dead forever, that motherfucker. Ah, and speaking of forever, 119 stars, one more to go. You know where that shit is? Something I forgot a long time ago. That rhymed. So let's go make our way all the way back downstairs. Once we make our way all downstairs, we'll find something that I actually was trying to get in, like, fucking part two, I think. And I eventually gave up and said, oh, I don't even think this is a real star, blah, 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 blah. Well, you know what? It was. And now it is the last star because I fucking never got it. And that is, yes, we do have to catch the rabbit a second time. Seems kind of like a shitty, anticlimactic final star. After all this, we just have to get this fucking rabbit one time. But this is going to be a pain in the ass, I can tell, because I fucking hate catching this piece of shit. Oh, come on, you dickhead. I hate catching this thing. I think we got it, though. No, don't go that way. I want him to go this way, because... All right, come on, we got him. We got this motherfucker. He's right there. Oh, what? Check this out. Check this out. Check it out. Oh, what? come on, Rabbit. I can't believe this is the end of the game. This is the last shit I gotta do, is get this fucking piece of shit. I can never tell which way he's gonna turn, either. Oh, fuck you. I almost went into the shitty sand land on accident. Can't fucking run away from me, Rabbit. He's too fucking fast, Toad. Oh, God. Come on, this is it. I'm literally chasing the final star. I'm, like, touching him. Oh! No, 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 not you again. I'm in a great hurry, can't you see? I've something about stars, and there it is, guys! The 120th star. Oh, my goodness. You know what I'm gonna do? I said I wasn't gonna do it, but I'm gonna do it. Hold on. Oh, I'm gonna drink a lovely, good old mouthful of some nice Johnny Walker Scotch whiskey. And that's, I'm gonna celebrate, I'm gonna take a little swig right now. I'm tired too, Mario. But, let's do it! Yes! Wow, another power star. Do you want to save? You bet I do. What, you don't even get like a message or anything? For? Can I just fucking bring this motherfucker with me? I think I'm going to take him with me. Come on, Bunny. We got to go celebrate. All right, now I can't go out the door. All right, well, Bunny, you're going to have to stay there. But we got something to do, boys and girls. We have something that we have to take care of. And, you know, that is, we have to go see what the deal is with that cannon outside. When I was like, yo, what is this cannon for? And you were all like, I don't know. Well, now I'm going to show you. Now that we have 120 stars. Only once you have a 120 stars, this cannon will open. You could jump on up in there. And you might be thinking, well, what am I going to do with this cannon? Well, you can go up here. And who the fuck is this? Oh, look at all these one-mans. Oh, fuck, it's Yoshi. Mario, is that really you? It's been so long since our last adventure. They told me that I might see you if I waited here, but I'd just about given up hope. Well, thanks for having faith in me. Have you really beaten Bowser and restored all this whatever and the princess? Thanks for playing Mario 64. This is the end of the game, but not the end of the fun. We want you to keep on playing, so we have a little something for you. We hope that you like it. Enjoy the Super Mario 64 team. Wow, thanks for the 100 lives, which don't even matter. Why would this help me keep playing? It's no benefit to having 100 lives. And then look, Yoshi just wanders off into the night. Whoa! Lands in the fucking, like, waterfall. And then, you know what we could do? We could just take this fucking hat and just fly around the castle for no reason. Isn't this a fun little gift they gave us? Great, right? I don't even know if there's anything you can do other than just this. Fucking fly right into Princess Peach, why don't you? Oh, all right. And then you can, like, shoot yourself out of the cannon with the wings on, and you'll go flying. We need a good ender right here. This is going to be the ender. Check this out. No, Mario, stay up here. I'm trying to do something, all right? Whoa, why was he, like... We gotta get a good view, you know? A good view of the outside world. Well, I can't get a good view, but, ladies and gentlemen, that is it. That is it for me. That is it for us. So, hope you had an adventure. I'm surprised if you fucking actually watched all 120 stars, man. That's some crazy shit. You deserve something, some type of reward, because I don't know who would be able to watch that shit. Oh, there we go. There's a nice view. So, can't believe we did it, guys, but thanks for joining me in this sweet, sweet adventure of Super Mario. See you fucking next time, which is gonna be never, because I'm never playing this shit again in my whole life.